Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's least heart all too short a date. Sometimes too hot the eye of heaven shines, and often us is gold complexion dimmed, and every fair from fair sometimes declines, by chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of the fair thou owest, nor shall death brag thou wanders in its shades. When internal lines to time thou growest, so long as men can breathe or eyes can see, so long live this, and this gives life to thee.